Welcome back to Stronghold on the Edge of Chaos. And I figured out what I had to do. I just walked around a bit, figured it out, reloaded my save. I'm gonna go do it. So let's go. Okay. What's a well-trained marine like yourself doing ambling about like he has nothing to do? Shouldn't you be vanquishing house, man? What a fucking asshole. Of course you have, but you don't know the riddle danger we are in. I just saw the most horrific monstrosity pass through Sector 9.
Sector 9? No! All the way from here.
It was that large. If that monster returns and finds us here, it'll sweep us away with a flick of its massive wrist.
Wait, what?
You heard me. That thing had a mouth the size of Io. Holy shit. For those who don't know, Io is a moon of Jupiter, I believe. The size of Io and a tail spanning several hundred yards.
Bigger than 12 cyber demons, at least.
Are you kidding me? See you later. Do I look like I care? I tell you, the end of days is upon me. This thing has brought the full brunt of Hell's forces here to Mars, precisely with the intention of reducing all of our launch bases to smoking holes in the ground. I can hear the stomps of the demon's oversized hooves even now.
You're mad.
Well, forgive me if I am exhibiting a little nervous tension. Anyway, I have taken the liberty of notifying the rest of the cohorts, what the fuck? Rest of your cohorts of this impending strike, but I'm afraid their aid is all you're going to get in the event of an attack.
Okay.
You would do well to join them in fighting off this beast and his massive legions. I dare say no one else will. What to say you, Marine?
Alright, let's do it. Oh shit. Come quickly, where do I go? Oh god. Attention all personnel, direct assault on the strongholds by demon forces. This is not a drill, repeat, this is not a drill. Oh shit. I'm scared. Shit! Carmack!
Okay, listen up, Marine. The situation is critical. Looks like we failed to make sure the demons couldn't get past our mission launch base defenses. A major incursion of Hellspawn has just appeared in Sector 9. Now, we don't have much time before those bastards overrun us. Our sensors indicate a steady influx of activity underneath the main mission control tower, nearing this base every second.
Fucking goddamn.
We're detecting thousands of demons approaching, planning a direct assault on our base. Sector 9 has already taken heavy damage. It is imperative that we do not let them capture this sector. In order to keep our ion cannon alive while it warms up, we must not fall to the invasion. You must protect the power core at all costs, and hold the demons back for as long as you can until backup arrives. We will not be able to
Fuck! I accidentally skipped it. God damn it. Whoops.
Alright. Alright. Stronghold. This is it. We get to fight in the hub world. Training map. Is this where they spawn? Oh, shit! Wow, this is really fucking cool. Are these what we have to protect? God damn, where do they even spawn? Oh, shit. Nice. Alright, so, yeah.
Alright, I'm actually gonna let those guys dick around. And, body count 102 already? Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna go head up here and look around, see how far in the hub world that I can go. I just wanna check it out. I like all the heavy marine forces. That's really, oh, there's the power core. Alright, can we go to tier 1? Oh shit, no, that's blocked off. Alright. Anything else? Ads are offline. Okay. What is over here? Nothing. Alright, so it looks like everything is closed. So I'm gonna head back. Is this a teleporter? No, it's just a thing. This is fucking cool. Alright, so the finale of Stronghold, here we are. Dead. And dead. I wonder what happens after this. Looks like it's just zombie soldiers for now. They found our battle tanks, though. Avoid their powerful... I was reading that, fucking asshole. I like all the backup marines, but they don't seem to be doing anything. They're just dicking around up there. They're like a final defense, I guess. Oh shit. Alright, I'm definitely gonna need some higher power. Fucking landmines! I don't want landmines, goddammit! Alright, rocket launcher, that ought to be good. Fucking! I have to deal with it. Oh shit! These guys are moving at them. Damn. I'll place the landmines there. Am I gonna have to fight like 60 battle mechs or just battle mechs? Oh, alright, never mind. It's like just battle mechs and then a bunch of dudes. Oh shit, look at my health. So I already lost all my armor. Jesus. And most of my health. God damn. Alright. Now this is really cool. I like how this thing like broke. I really like that. It's a really nice touch. Monsters aren't going down. Oh, never mind. Looks like they're holding their own down there. Alright, so these guys are actually doing a lot of work, which is nice. Body count, 172. Wow. Head back and get ammo. The Hellspawn are coming through. Okay. Hold on, let me take a drink. I apologize if that annoyed you. The auto shotgun ought to help with this wave. Alright. I'm gonna go grab that. I will grab the Megasphere as well. And, head back down. This is really nice. I like how the meteors are actually crashing into the map. I think that's a really nice touch. Also, I remember earlier in this playthrough, I said that my mic, but my headset is actually falling apart, and one of the speakers isn't working. Well, now that speaker isn't working completely. And, so what I'm doing is, I'm just not using the headset speakers, and I'm just using the headset microphone, what you can hear me on. And, so yeah, I'm using earbuds from a long time ago that surprisingly still work for stereo quality music. Not music, but sound. not a fan of Mono, especially on one channel rather than two. Mono on two channels is, it's alright, but I don't know, I'd rather have stereo sound. So fuck you, asshole. But the mic still works, so I'll be using this until this one breaks. Hopefully I'll finish Stronghold by then. A lot of monsters, damn. I forgot I can go above 200 health. Man, these Marines are fucking doing work. Holy shit. Shit, one got by, didn't it? One totally got by. We're not. Huh. Where is it? I like the fact that I can go in here. Oh, third wave complete. I think it's really cool that they let you, like, you spawn in the hub world place. I think that's a really neat, like, effect, I guess. Alright. Got super shotgun. Hell Nobles. Alright. An SSG is all you're going to get for now, I'm afraid. What a fucking asshole. Final stand. This is the hub world, the main base of operations, and you're only going to give me a super shotgun? Fucking assholes. Okay. So, Hell Nobles. Shit. So, yeah, how you doing? I'm doing fine. I am actually, I don't know, just making idle conversation here. But I've been reading a, George Carlin book over the past few days. And, it's really good. I've, read Brain Droppings before, and this one is, When Will Jesus Bring the Pork Chops? Gotta say, it's top notch. Top notch. Speaking of Notch, apparently Notch hates Windows 8, so that's cool. What else to talk about? Oh shit, looks like we got pyro fucking assholes. Looks like all my Marines are dying. Son of a bitch. BFG 10k. Appreciated. Fucking landmines! Fucking landmines! Alright, that's enough of that shit. Dead. And dead. Shit, I should probably use a vampire. A vampirism power. Bam. Bam. Bam! Dead. Dead. Dying. Son of a bitch. I don't use enough of time stoppers, so I'm gonna use these. Not these, but I'll use one right now. I should probably focus on this asshole. Are there any more? Just one. Alright. I just keep pouring the shotgun shells into this asshole. Shit, man. Oh, I think I just got him. Yep, he's dead. Nice. Alright, death. Death. Nine enemies. Eight enemies. Seven enemies. Six. Five.
Fucking bam. 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 5, 4. And dead. Shit. Dead. Sentry's up there, that's nice. 3 enemies remaining. This ought to be fun. Well, look at my ammo. Not too high. Auto shotgun. And out of it. I'm out of ammo altogether. I won't use backup marines yet. Actually, I will use them on the next round. Just so that I can... Because using marines later on is kinda... I don't know, it's just, it's not the best thing because of all the high level enemies. And all of the high level enemies, like, usually just kill them immediately. Mancubi and Arachnotrons. Son of a bitch. Extra health. Yes, I do need extra health. Fucking goddamn. Alright. It's funny because I have my PlayStation 2 set up right next to me. And, since I don't really use my PlayStation 2 much... hold on. Since I don't really use my PlayStation 2 much, it has devolved into a, like, a cup holder type area. Like a little place where I put cups of some sort. And food. It is like my tray of disaster. Pretty awesome, actually. I wish I had a PS3 just so I could make a joke. But I don't. It's a PS2. I should have said it was a PS3. I should have said it was my Xbox. I don't fucking use that thing anymore either. In fact, I think my Xbox Live Gold finally died. Which is, it's sad, I guess. Not really. But, you know. You want to pay $60 a year? Go ahead. Oh. You're mad that we're putting advertisements all over the fucking dashboard? Oh well, ha ha ha, what a fucking waste of money that was. Like seriously, if you're paying for a premium service, don't put fucking advertisements everywhere, you stupid fucks. Back up, Marines! What the fuck are you doing? They're just standing there! Fuck! Alright, son of a bitch. Jesus, they just won't stop shooting. 18 enemies left. Ooh, expert level precision dodging. Holy shit, my skills are fucking over 9,000. Dead. Fuck, man, that guy in the back is just sniping me with these shots. It's quite scary. Shit, he got me. Dead! Alright. Bam. Bam. Dead. Dead. Fucking dead. Die! Die, you fucking dirty old twats. Jesus! These guys are just peppering me. Got a Dedivis. Alright. Fifth wave complete. What could they possibly send at me now, you stupid fucking backup marines? Wow, cyber demons already? It's about... Oh shit. A repeater. Nice. Thank you. My good man. My good man. Good man. He's a good man. Very, very good man. Soul Sphere does nothing. Nothing. Absolutely no. That looks like backup. That'd be cool if that actually was backup. That'd be really neat. But it probably isn't. Let's use the smart bomb on these motherfuckers. I thought this is cyber demons. I don't see any. Whoa. Badass. Oh, there's a cyber demon.
Cyber demon.
I don't want to use quad damage though. Zero rockets, that sucks. Now shit, I want to use this shitty gun. Sixth wave complete! On the music department, the music isn't really prevalent. It's just the really, like low, the no, no type music, like the horror-esque, like, oh, shit's about to get real type music. But shit's already real, so I don't know why they're playing the shit's about to get real music. So if you can't hear it, then that's why. But nevertheless, time to play a game. I'm playing games over here, motherfucker. Motherfucker. I don't know why I'm saying that. Pain elementals. Gotta kill them. Gotta kill pain elementals. Fucking asshole. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you again. Fuck you guys. God damn, I love Rooster Teeth. Well, I love them. They suck now, but they were awesome back in, like, from their inception until, like, 2011, I guess, was when they died. Has anyone seen the new Red vs. Blue? What the fuck are they doing with that series? God damn. It's like they took Red vs. Blue that we all loved and turned it into a shitty action movie. In fact, that's exactly what it is. Like, fucking, the animation is fine, like, it's good, but it's not Red vs. Blue, it just doesn't fit in. In Season 8, they did it fucking marvelously, but in Season 9 and 10, they're like, oh yeah, we suck. Everyone, look at us. We're shitty now. The only thing I ever watch from them is the fucking podcast, and the podcast has been shit lately. The live stream podcast, how they're fucking, oh, you have to be a sponsor to watch it on the live stream, or... Oh, you have to be a sponsor to watch the video, archive. Fuck that. Fuck you, Rooster Teeth. You're starting to suck. Well, they started to suck last year, but now they're just full-on sucking. And I'm still gonna listen to the podcast because I enjoy it, but I don't like how you have to pay to fucking watch the video. You didn't have to do that before when they did video podcasts. It's all these fucking lost souls. It's annoying the fuck out of me. Fuck you, asshole. Yeah, I'm using invulnerability. I'm not proud of it. Nor am I ashamed of it, so I'm just neutral on the situation. I am moderately neato. Get rid of the pain elementals. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you again.
Fuck you guys.
Marine backup!
Forty-three enemies left. Doesn't seem like it. Well, I guess all the lost souls. The shitty fucking asshole lost souls. Making quick work of these mother- and these little fucking skull cubes. They're like what the fucking Icon of Sin spits out. Look at this guy fucking fly away! He's flying away, everybody! Far away! 6 enemies left. Look at all these fucking- I love- this game is so good! Ah, so good. So where are these motherfuckers? Standing still. Fuck you. Alright, let me grab these rockets. Fuck. Invisible walls in the worst places. Alright, seventh wave complete. Yeah. The area is about to swarm with shadowy monsters. Here's a rocket launcher. Watch yourself. I think there's a Terminator in the area. Son of a bitch. Good thing I already had a homing rocket launcher. That's fucking nice. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, good man. My good man. Wave 8? And only a rocket launcher? Well, I do have a repeater too, but they're not giving me much ammo for it. So. Oh, shit. And almost out of rockets. So thanks for nothing, dumb fucks. Oh, look at all these. What? Oh, that's a big old bucket of ball sack right there. God damn it. Fucking god damn it. Whoops, I didn't want to do that. 8th wave. Whoever does the announcer voice is a fucking badass. I should find that guy. Say, hey man, you're a fucking badass. And he'd be like, yeah. And I'd be like, yeah. And we just go our separate ways. Fucking Adventurer Zero. God damn it. Fucking, I can't have a good day without this guy. Or with this guy around. It's fucking shit up all the time. Let me save. Use my homing rocket launcher to... Already at 400 health again. That was gonna be a jollier song, but... It ended too quickly. Vampirism! 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 Alright, I'll stop. What? I suck? Yeah, we'll stick it up your ass, buddy. Fucking asshole. Only one marine left. Wow. A nightmare demon's climbing up. Oh. Decimating! Alright. Die. Die. Terminator. It's a Terminator. He killed my buddy. About to kill me. One enemy remaining. It's the Terminator. What shall we do? Stay tuned for scenes of the next episode. Just kidding, that's too much editing for me. Alright, he should be dead soon. Goddamn. My invulnerability runs out, I'm gonna be fucked. There we go. Goddamn. And it's gonna run out in like 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Alright, I was off. Oh, there we go.
Suicide bombers! Suicide bombers! Suicide bombers with multiple exclamation points!
Son of a- didn't even talk about the Revenants. Didn't even say a word about the fucking Revenants. I say the Revenants are more important than suicide fuckers. But that's just my opinion. Way more important. These fucking Revenants are pieces of shit. God damn it! Shit! Alright, 400 health, immediately. Fucking goddamn. Yes! Yes! My skills are over the roof! Whatever that means, I don't know, I heard it somewhere, I think. Probably not. What?! Bullshit. I declare this game still fun. Oh, whoa, whoa. I like the music. Even though it's nothing special, I still think it's cool. Alright, I think I'm gonna use a quad. Just because I want to, actually. There really is no other reason. Pixie Spartan is online! Ain't that magical? Already out of rockets. Ain't that magical? Fucking asshole. Ninth wave complete. Yeah. Things are starting to settle down now, but we've only seen half of it. Go grab yourself a homing rocket launcher and steer clear of those Archrons. Fuck it, wait a minute, half of it? Aww, 20 waves? Are you fucking... Oh man, this is gonna be intense. Time freeze. Da-da-da-da. Alright. Bam. Yeah, motherfucker. Okay. Yeah. 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 Ah, shit. These assholes. I remember you. I fucking hated you. Those sentries would help me out a bit. Hopefully. They seem not. They seem to be doing absolutely nothing at the moment. Oh, there we go. Let's head in here, grab more rockets. I'm still not getting any money cells. In fact, I have absolutely none. I haven't gotten any since the repeater. Shouldn't have wasted them all. Oh well. Alright, I'm gonna lay a line of motherfucker. Got my health back up. It's nice. Alright, no more tough super dudes. Just normal super dudes. The tough super dudes are out of town. They're taking a break. Like, fuck this, man. We're all dying. almost out of ammo. That sucks. In fact, I am out of ammo. Then I got that. I got it all back pretty much instantly, which is nice. I think my middle sentry got destroyed, which sucks. Shit! Fuck! Shit! God damn. Yep, middle sentry got boned. I'll let that guy get taken care of on my turrets while I get a head start back to the ammo pads. 10th wave complete. Heck to buy. You're gonna need a lot of ammunition to take them down. Least of my worries. Well, that's fucking beautiful. Beautiful! Beautiful! Yeah. I have a feeling this is gonna be a long, long video. So stay tuned, motherfuckers. For the other half of this video. Yeah. Oh, no! 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 I refuse. No. Wait a minute. Are the weird fucking, I forget what they're called, things. Are they, No, I don't think they're spawning them. I think they're just, these guys are just spawning. Which is nice. I appreciate that. Yeah. Fuck. I'll just place the rest of these things. Jesus. Enemies remaining. That's nice. Nice to hear. Fuck. Oh, nice, I got two of them. Shit. I'm gonna save here. That was close. Shit! Whoa. Goddamn.
Whoa! Sound effects, part 3.
Someone make a cyber demon soundboard. I'm just kidding, don't do that. Well, you can if you want. If you do it, send me a link. But I doubt anyone's gonna do it, so it won't even matter. Fuck. These guys are really taking a while to kill. And reload. Good thing I'm saving semi-frequently. Good thing indeed. These are all my power-ups left. Wow, that sucks. Alright. Fuck! Alright. Only 8 left. Fucking hell.
Damage each other, yes!
Whew! I need to go back and get health. ...43 minutes. Damn. I'm gonna have to split this into two parts if it's too long. And of course there's no health here. Blows, asshole. If this is over like an hour and 20 minutes or something like that, I'll have to split it in two. But I don't know yet, so...
Stay tuned to see how long this video is and what part I'm saying this in.
Yes. Be observant. Bam. God damn. If this is really 20 waves, yeah. I don't know. 12.
You're gonna have a lot of cargo demons just floating with a plasma rifle.
Fuck plasma rifles, that repeater, dumbass. Come on, man. Think logically. The fuck are you thinking about, you dumb cunt? God damn it. Alright. Only 27 health. I can do this. I can do this. I totally can't fucking do this.
I'm going to die a miserable death. And it is going to be scary. Yes.
Why are they giving me so little health? Use these. Shit. 2 health again. Yes. Glorious. Glorious! Glorious!
Glorious! 60 frames per second!
Do I see those motherfuckers back there? I don't know if I see them or not. I don't think so. I'm sure you know who the motherfuckers are. Professional level gameplay right here. Professional level.
What?! Fucking bullshit!
You just make me angry. I'm gonna time stop him. Do my turrets still shoot with them time stopped? I don't know. Doesn't seem like they're shooting with them time stopped. Oh my god, well. Pretty much instant death for like all of them. That gun picked up sound kinda scared me a little bit. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just shimp on my turrets or they're shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Welcome back. Shoot my turrets. Shoot.
Save. Forgot I had rockets.
That is my response to me dying.
A horrible death.
Nah!
I don't know what that was.
Fucking god damn it!
Son of a bitch. We've almost been playing for an hour. Jesus Christ.
He's my hero. I love Jesus. He's my friend. Fucking Jesus and I go out to fucking eat at Burger King and shit like that. So good of friends we are. He pays for the meal too. What a fucking swell guy. This is scary. This is scarier than Slender. And more action-packed than Serious Sam 3. Well, all of them. I've only played Serious Sam 3. Well, I played Serious Sam 2 a little bit, but I played Serious Sam 3 quite a bit. Oh, my turrets are gone. Sucks butt. Jesus Christ, motherfucking piece of shit, goddamn piece of fucking doggy shit, motherfucking cat feces. It's about to get hot down there, fuck you, asshole. Fuck, Archviles! Hellions! Hellions! Doomsphere! 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 Running out of Doomsphere!
Shit! Didn't want to do that. I hate the auto shotgun. It sucks, but... no health. Fuck you, asshole. It's like they forgot to program the health into this. Well, not necessarily program, but like fucking add the health into the fucking this map.
Wave complete. 13th wave is the one that I completed just now.
If you thought that last wave was hot, fucking pyro cannon, or no, pyro demons, or whatever, they're sending me a flamethrower, that fucking asshole.
I want a pyro cannon, god damn it, this is the last mission, let me have all the weapons! Let me have them all immediately! Immediately! You asshole. I do have plenty of rockets though, it's very nice. And that was pretty quick. That was very, very quick, and they're not sending me any more health. I have to cheat. Well, I might have to. I don't fucking know. Why aren't they sending me any health? Do they think that's a good idea? Like, what the fuck? I need health. God damn it. Give me some fucking health. It's like they forgot to throw in the health power-ups. That's what it is, almost. It's what it feels like.
It's what it feels like. It feels like you're rejecting me. Stupid pieces of shit. Stupid motherfucking cocksucker motherfuckers. That's what it feels like. You're sucking my cock, motherfucker.
Jesus Christ. Instant death. I'm gonna have to cheat. I don't want to cheat. I got through the whole game without cheating. I don't want to cheat now. Fuck. Ugh, son of a bitch. Fuck. Oh, my body count is over 1,000. Somehow I thought that would be funnier to say.
Man, holy shit.
I'm definitely gonna have to split this video. Maybe I should just keep it like an fucking like 3 hours long. That'd be cool. No, wait, never mind. Fuck! Yep, I'm gonna have to cheat. There's nothing I can do here. Sorry, Stronghold, but I can't do it. fucking fill up on health. It's not giving me any... Yeah, it is. Never mind. Forgot I could just do that. 400. Sorry, man. I really wanted to do this without cheating, but I really can't kill all these guys with only 2 health. It's literally impossible. Maybe not literally, but it's fucking impossible. Already down on health. Wow, really? Look at the screen. Man, this would be impossible with only 2% health. I had to cheat. There's nothing I could do there. Like, I mean, I probably could have done it if I played for like 15 hours. But I really don't have 15 hours just to spend replaying... Oh, nice voice crack there. To spend replaying the same section of this part over and over again. Should just go God mode, but... See if I can give myself a Doom Sphere and it would recognize it. Let's see. Oh no, not in a fuck. Oh well. I had to use fucking digressionless mode. This is way too difficult. I didn't necessarily have to, but still way too difficult. Oh. They'll spawn closer, motherfucker. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. Holy shit. One dead. Alright, hopefully they actually spawn health this time. I guess they're just not spawning health anymore. Wow, that's really stupid. I'm gonna remain on God mode then. Fuck that. I'm not gonna beat this without any health whatsoever. That's really fucking stupid. Really fucking stupid. God damn, did they forget to add the health in? Like, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Actually, I feel bad just doing that. Hold on, I'll turn that off. I'll just keep giving myself med kits every round until I get to 400. Seems more legitimate. And then keep doing that too. Because I wanna. I'm playing the game, motherfucker, not you. I guess you're playing it vicariously through me, but fuck you. I do what I want, sometimes. Most of the time I don't. Those turrets are still there, but they're not being used. Which is quite funny. Quite funny. Son of a bitch.
They're fucking circling!
Back. Alright, this is really hard.
Alright.
Wait, what the fuck?
Any health? Nope, they definitely forgot to put health in. That's definitely what happened. That has to be what happened, because there's no way they expected me to do all this without health. Either that or it's a glitch. It might be a glitch, I don't know. But it's really fucking shitty, that's all I know. It's fucking shitty as ball sacks, and ball sacks are pretty shitty.
If I do say so myself.
Are those bad things, the Azarellis or whatever the fuck they said? Seems like it. I have so many fucking landmines. Jesus.
Son of a fuck.
Just making sure no shadows got fucking... what? Whatever.
Just giving myself some medkits.
Wave complete. Aw yeah.
To rush down here.
Now fuck you, asshole. Still no health. Hades elementals. Son of a fuck.
A second.
Alright. These guys are powerful as fuck. Fucking landmines.
Fucking Larry! What the fuck,
Larry? Fucking jacking off the air and shit.
Game Grumps reference out of context for the win.
FTW. Yes. I already...
Fuck!
That was bullshit. Fuck you, 17th wave. 17th wave, fucking suck my asshole. Suck it dry! Seriously, I'm not kidding.
Suck it dry, motherfucker, suck it dry.
Is that a song? It should be. If it isn't, I declare it a song. It's being, do people, do they publish music? I don't know how that works. It is being published by CyberDemon 531 Industries. Home of such beautiful pieces of art and music and literature. Yes, incomplete sounding sentence for the win. Wave complete. I totally completed that wave. I beat it legitimately. I'm talking to myself again. Pyro cannon, thank fucking god. Holy shit. Holy motherfuck. Goals, 1 of 3. That's all that's remaining.
Only 3 goals, and then I lose. 2 are dead, and 1 still. My singing skills are off the record rails. Wrong term, I apologize.
It's like a BFG, only fire! Fire! Holy shit.
405? My entire day has been playing this one fucking goddamn map.
The final stand.
Fuck you.
I don't want that bullshit,
motherfucker.
Shit! Die, goddammit!
Oi.
Fucking landmines. Why do they fucking have priority? And the 5 slot, it's ridiculous. God damn it!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You're in deep shit. Yeah, fuck you, asshole. Why don't you help me out? Defended 33 fucking strongholds and this is all I get? Cyber demons are coming through. That's nice. It's fucking beautiful. I love cyber demons. I love them so.
I love cyber demons, they're my friends. We hang out all the time, cyber demons, yeah.
I'm making a joke that didn't really work well, in case you couldn't tell. Fuck this. IDDQD.
Ultraviolence is really fucking hard. I'm not sure if you could tell. However, the difficulty level is really fucking hard. So much shit. Fuck.
Use the pyro cannon. Fuck. Yep, I'm doing it. BFG in it too. God damn it. Jesus! I truly am sorry that I'm cheating on the final level, but I think I have a right to, since the health is glitching and shit and it's not working. Much closer to the core. Well, where is this shit? Oh, son of a bitch. I'm scared. Oh, never mind. That's easy. Alright, time to cheat. I did not want to use that power up. I thought I had the other thing on. The time stopper. But I didn't. Should probably use this thing. There's like mini overmines. So now that there's no sound effects, I thought I'd say that this mod so far is really good. And I'm sad to see it end. But this ending is really fucking hard. My FPS right now is 9. Holy shit.
I only get 9 FPS when playing Doom.
What the fuck? Stop laughing, it's scary! He died. Take down the mini overmines. One down. Holy shit. I did it. I did not cheat. I don't know what you're talking about. 73 minutes. Oh! Okay. Whew. Is that the end? Autosave. There's the menu. Not the menu, but the menu, like, area.
From one corner of the battlefield to the other, a disturbing silence hangs in the thick, heated air. You hear nothing. Not a single demonic grunt, or a gunshot, or a distant explosion. You're not sure if the silence is due to the morbid sense of death covering every surrounding square mile of the now barren wasteland, or that you've simply dumped yourself to everything around you. Now the only thing you hear is the dead brain rolling softly over an ash and blood-streaked ground. The lifeless body of your own is proud of you as far as your shadows. In the throes of death, it's contorted.
I hope you can hear this dialogue. I just realized how low it is. I'm struggling to hear it. But if you can, I guess you could try reading it. There's voice acting, if you couldn't even tell.
And the wasted badlands of Mars are now utterly devoid of life and movement. Finally, it looks like your job is done. After having successfully safeguarded countless major UAC installations across the universe from the threat of Hell's invasion, you think to yourself, surely, that's it. Hell has finally exhausted all of its resources. There can't be anything beyond this. Surely every damned soul and wretched creature condemned to reside in Hell for all eternity has been slain at your ever-vigilant hand.
Dun dun dun.
Surely.
Dun 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 dun. Is that the end? Anything else? Alright. I can shoot! That's funny. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. But, let's see. Fucking Greenleaf playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. What the fuck? So is this it? Is it just a slideshow? What's going on? Oh, credits! Alright. So I guess I did it. I beat Stronghold for the first time, and I'm definitely going to look at these credits, just because these guys definitely deserve all the credit they can get. I recommend, if you have Doom 2, definitely definitely download this mod. It's free, obviously, and I would say this is better than pretty much every AAA game that's come out in the past few years. Like, it's so good. This is so fucking good. Holy shit. And I had fun playing it. I will definitely continue playing it off camera and look for the secret area, how to get into the secret areas. And if I do find all three of the other secret areas, I will make an expansion to the series. Like an after finale, if you will, series. But I'm gonna drop this game for a bit. And maybe look for them at some other time. But I hope you've enjoyed the Stronghold Marathon, I guess. I've just been uploading all Stronghold for the past week. But yeah. This is awesome shit. And yeah. Thanks for watching. But still more credits to go. "3D Realms, additional textures, monolith, maps, Icy Tux, Stir 15, Josh, Stir 09, 22, Kextos, 20, Mechadon, 13, Morbid Doomer, 7, Morpheus, 10, 17, 18, 24, and 28, Skillsaw, 8, 28, 24, and 31, Starscream, 28, 30. Tormentor, 667. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I didn't do 8. 13. I pretty much did a whole bunch of shit.
Vader. 12, 19, 22, 33, and 56? What? 56? Alright. So, more credits. But definitely, if you don't have Doom 2, I would recommend buying Doom 2 just for this mod. If this mod interested you in any way, you should totally buy Doom 2 just for the mod, or pirate it if you're that kind of person. But, yeah, this is awesome. I had fun, like I said before, I'm just trying to fill the commentary. This has been a long motherfucking video. Whoa. 79 minutes. I guess that's a map area, whatever. But, yeah. ZDoom.org, yes. Skull tag, yes. Yes, for some more custom monsters or additional support. Graph is all for GZ Doom and tech support. Special thanks goes to... For nothing, we have been forced to put him here, that's funny. I was involved in the RC1 testing phase. Because I'm cool. When the backpacks didn't work. God damn it, I remember that. That was shitty. Fuck! I hated that. I think that might be it. The end for now, son of a bitch. Expansion coming soon? I sure fucking hope so. There's a nice credit sequence. I like the font. So is that it? Alright. So, it looks like that was it. Thanks for watching Stronghold on the Edge of Chaos. Definitely one of the best mods I've ever played for any game. It's definitely up there. I recommend downloading it if you don't have Doom 2. Buy it. Just play this mod however you can. It's really good, and I'll see you next time. Tune in soon for the beginning of another playthrough. Or something, I don't know.